Japan is leader again. As China banned ICOs in early September, Bitcoin price fell down less than $4,000 soon. The effects on the markets are appeared as the first place that once China sized has been captured by Japan, newsbitcoin.com reports, and monitored on the cryptocompare.com charts. Now, according to the charts, Japan holds the first place with 49% of market share. But Japan is not only the country that profited from the Chinese ban. Also, the users who are quitting from Chinese markets prefer Hong Kong and South Korean exchanges for the investments, as statistics show.